Well, coming out here, offense getting better, defense getting better, whole team improving, working on some goals, achieving everything that we want today, and just gonna get after it. We're gonna be doing everything, a couple of receiving drills, you know, a couple of blocking drills. The one specific blocking drill is the fit, drive, and move. Just a blocking drill where you gotta get your hands inside, move your feet, really focus on the fundamentals of blocking. So we're gonna get out there and be doing that. It was good. It was good work. All the guys got all the work that we needed to do. Everybody did it fundamentally correct.